Let's go right to Kate Baldwin. I think Kate could fairly say you've got a friend with you. Who's with you?
Well put, Wolf. I do. I am here with James Taylor, recording artist, very obviously well known to all of our viewers. He's come over to join me for a couple questions. You performed earlier today. You are also a longtime and vocal supporter of President Obama. There's a lot of talk of kind of the high bar set for him this evening in this big speech. What do you think is the test set forth for the president tonight?
I think he has to bring us together. He has to outline the mission that we Democrats who want to see him in a in office for a second term, what we need to do to help him stay in office. And I think he has to communicate with the American people about what he plans to do.
And you're going to be campaigning for the president over the next 2 months, as well as you just told me, as well as a Massachusetts senatorial candidate, Elizabeth Warren. When you were out there campaigning for him, performing in front of crowds for him, how do you make the case for another 4 years for President Obama? As it's people are, the economy is still rough. People are still hurting out there.
I know, and that's my main message is just a positive one. In my experience, and it's a deep one, it goes back to 1956, my experience of presidential elections and politics. This is my favorite president, bar none. I think he's an intelligent public servant. He's focused. He's level-headed. He's a cool hand on the helm. And I think that he is a deeply compassionate man. I'm fiercely proud of my country for electing this man.